Well, there's electricity in the air here at Sphincter Memorial Stadium. The crowd looks every bit of the 52,000 people expected for today's game. It's the Wildcats' field goal attempt against the Flea Flickers. Here's the kick. A beautiful kick.
Look at that! It's 70 yards! It's in the red zone! That's it! The game!
You saw it! Next will be the Dueling Chips Tri-Regional Championship. This will be the last chance for the Flea Flickers to get their ducks in a row.